Last day of the trek for the young men and young women. We're getting rain and hail. Just came out of nowhere. And it's probably about 45 degrees is my guess. I don't know. It's cold.
The wind.
Oh yeah, the wind is making it cold. So they're going to come over this hill.